KO Straight Fans, here we are. Up next, Team Holland in the long press. Let's hear it for him, Zé Martin. Yeah. Come on! Team Netherlands! 680 pounds.
Well, there's Jarno Hams, one of the veterans that we've seen here on All Strength, and Jarno is one of the guys that have been around strongman in the Netherlands for a long time.
Yeah, the other two guys are pretty new.
Ready?
There's Edwin there on the end, in the middle, sorry.
And Simon Suleiman on the end.
Lift.
Simon, a little bit behind the pace.
Way out of sync here, what's happening? Guys, they've got to communicate.
Again, Simon behind the pace. They're having a lot of difficulty staying in unison. And Jamie, this could be the downfall of the Netherlands.
Well, we said it was a young team, very inexperienced. They're really struggling on the press.
What's happening, Jamie, is two of the three guys are going right from the thigh through to the press and not stopping at the shoulders, but Simon was the guy that wanted to stop.
Yeah, there was no communication at all there. They're lifting as individuals, not as a team. And we've said before, you've got to lift like a well-oiled machine. Communicate onto the shoulders, then press.
Every rep has been very difficult for Team Netherlands.
They're on the edge all the time, Doug. You can see they're out of balance, they're out of sync.
Simon jumps into the middle now. Dave Mossing moves in. He'll press it out. 15 seconds, looking for one more rep for Team Netherlands.
Come on.
Well, they've not looked comfortable at all the way through this 90 seconds, Doug.
Jarno having trouble getting it to the chest, and they will walk away.
That was very disappointing. Well, look at the log. It's all over the place. It's up to the shoulders at different times. The press is locking out at different times. This is not good lifting.
There's the strongest man in America, Van Hanfield. He is on the left of John Anderson, who's centering the two men. And a lift signal in John Anderson, one of the best pressers in the game. And on his immediate right is Steve Kirik, the man who gave up America's Strongest Man to Van Hatfield.
Take your grip. Ready.
And laugh. And clean. And press.
Nice job on the cadence.
Very, very good. Mister. Fister's commanding his team. Press. Looks nice and smooth. Everybody looks strong. Everybody looks stable. That's the most important thing, Doug. Everybody looks stable.
Lift and laugh. And clean. And press.
Boy, Team USA in unison. And boy, Phil Fister has them working completely together.
Like we said before, they're all working as a team. Well-oiled machine.
And clean. And press.
Team USA on a roll.
And clean.
Now, you and I talked about this team coming in, that they are definitely contenders for one of the top three positions.
Well, I'll tell you what, this has just confirmed that, Doug. They look very strong, good teamwork.
And laugh. And clean.
I think this one's for the win.
Yes.
Is that nine? That is nine.
That's nine.
Very good.
That is nine, and Team USA playing the game perfectly. Just enough reps to win the event.
Yep, conserving energy. That's perfect.
Let's take a look at it on the replay one more time, Jamie.
Well, look how smooth it comes up to the shoulders. Fister says shoulders, then he says press, bang, good lockout, whistle. That's a great event for the USA team.
You are so in sync. How did you discuss this before? What, why are you so in sync compared to some other teams?
Well, we're all very good strict pressers. And so we had Phil giving us a cadence behind us and just waited for his call and just press it up.
The fear of not letting the rest of your team down. Team USA up 2-0 and now lead 20 points to 10 after two events.